When I was in middle school, my soccer team made it to the state playoffs. Round after round, we found ourselves winning. When we made it to the round that determined who would be advanced to the finals, we found ourselves easily beating the other team. We scored a few goals early on and then played keep away until the time ran out. I remember almost feeling embarrassed for this team, but we advanced and they soon turned into a faded memory. The final round came and it was a lot harder than the previous rounds. This game resulted in a shootout, and the last goal that determined the winner was to be taken by our best player. I was so confident that she would make it, but when she got up to kick, I was too excited that I closed my eyes. With my eyes closed, I heard cheering moments later. I stood up fully anticipating our win, when I realized it was the other team and their fans that were cheering. Tears filled my eyes and sadness in my heart as I realized that we had lost and she had missed the goal. Moments later, we were gathered around for the tournament's closing ceremony. The winning team received gold medals and cheered as we looked down at the silver medals hanging around our neck. It was in this moment that I realized there was another team cheering. They were not cheering for the winning team, but they were cheering for themselves. I was surprised when I noticed and figured out who they were. They were the team that we'd so badly beaten the round before, and they were cheering because they had accomplished third place in the tournament. I realized that they were cheering in gratitude. It was a few moments after this that my coach called us to gather around in a huddle. When I looked up to gather around, I noticed some of my other teammates had taken notice to the third place team. My coach gave us some encouraging words and asked if there was anything anyone else wanted to say before we left. A wise teammate stood up and said, "You guys, I'm grateful for the wins of today and the games that we've played, but I'm also grateful for the loss that we had today. It was through this loss that we gained second place, and that in itself is a great accomplishment." Sometimes life results in what appears to be a loss, but is in fact a win in itself. Don't focus on the things that you've lost in life, but focus on what you've gained. I'm grateful for second places and the opportunities they give for improvement. Had we had won first place, we probably would not have felt or been encouraged to better ourselves and improve in our skills as teammates and individual players. But because we had won second place, we worked a lot harder that next season and were much more prepared for the tournament ahead. I'm grateful for second places and the encouragement they bring us in life.